Hi, I'm Saurabh Majumdar. I am part of a US-led delegation from the city of Austin to the city of Pune. We are part of the friendship agreement which we have just signed with the city of Pune as a friendship city. It is a pleasure to see the Smart City initiative here with the Government of India and what's happening in Pune itself. Something which we have really discovered in the last 7 days is the energy of the city, the passion to innovate, and the amazing energy we have seen with the startups over here. I'm also very grateful to Mr. Manojit here for inviting me over at this wonderful hackathon to see all the challenges which have been posed to our young generation, the developers. I'm a serial entrepreneur myself, and I've gone through the journey of starting from scratch. I know it's not easy how to start a startup and how to scale it and how to exit that. There are a lot of challenges across the way, and I hope my experience with India, UK, and USA of running multiple startups, having some successful exits, and both from a B2C, e-commerce, digital. I work with digital technologies and a lot with e-commerce startups. I hope I'm able to add value here as well and learn from the people here in Pune as well. Thank you so much.